Hey TikTok, meet Jennifer Heath Box. This 50-year-old lady was coming off of a Royal Caribbean Harmony of the Seas cruise on Christmas Eve when she was arrested for the endangerment of two children, taken to the Broward County Jail, and then spent the next 3 days there while the Broward County Sheriff's Department figured out that they actually arrested the wrong person. They were looking for Jennifer Del Carmen Heath, who's 23 years younger than this lady, and who has a different skin color and different hair color than the woman they arrested. Well, she's now, Ms. Box, fighting back and has filed a civil rights violation lawsuit against the Broward County Sheriff's Department. The sheriff who arrested her has had some brushes with the law in the past. They did a thorough investigation of what happened here, and the Broward County Sheriff's Department found no wrongdoing. But this is clearly a case of mistaken identity. I'll keep you up to date on this story as it evolves and more from a lawyer who sues cruise lines for a living. My name's Spencer Ehrenfeld. We wish this lady all the success that she's entitled to, her day in court and justice. And as always, folks, hit the plus button and follow, and have a safe cruise.